Yes, I'm Lisa, and this is Jesse, and this is Kishore behind me. And we've got another special guest coming on in the set as well. I would also like to acknowledge the elders of the Wurundjeri country on which I stand tonight and we play. I'd love to acknowledge their elders, past, present, and emerging. And I want to say again that sovereignty has never been ceded. So this song is a song called Let Me Stay Here. It's a new song, and it's about wanting to be in the same place for a while, which most of us are now. And it's about wanting to get to know a place and know the seasons and become more connected to it. It's lovely playing some new stuff. This is the next song that I'm going to do is not one of my own songs. It's a song by Gillian Welsh, and I actually recorded a version of it that will be available on Spotify next week. So we thought we'd play it tonight to introduce it. We've got the wonderful Josh Bennett coming on. There he is, playing the violin. But it's called Everything is Free, and it's, I think, just with all the changes happening with lockdowns, and it seems to kind of resonate. A lot of the lines really resonate again. Gillian Welsh wrote it when the first streaming companies first came in for the music industry, and so she was kind of mourning the music industry as she knew it, and that was, oh, I don't know, what, 10 years ago at least, longer, probably longer. And so, yeah, it's just interesting how it's kind of resonating again, and it just popped up into my mind in the like the first round of lockdowns in Melbourne. And I started playing it, and I was like, whoa, this is creepily relevant again. Yeah, so here we go. Everything is free now, that's what they say. Everything I ever done, gotta give it away. Someone hit the big score, they figured it out, they were gonna do it anyway, even if it doesn't pay. Up the car, try to make a little change down at the bar. I can get a straight job, I've done it before. I never mind it working hard, it's who I'm working for. Everything is free now, that's what they say. Everything I ever done, gotta give it away. And someone hit the big score, they figured it out, they were gonna do it anyway. Thank you. I'm gonna, this is an older song of mine called Pirouette, and it was on my first album. Yeah, and I felt like it was maybe a nice one to play tonight. Say hello to everyone watching at home, and thanks for tuning in. And I know you can watch it for free, but I think it's a beautiful cause tonight, so if you want to buy a ticket as well, it's definitely a good idea. So I've got a couple more songs for you. I'm gonna jump over onto the piano. So this is another new song, we're kind of in the process of working out how to record an album, in a safe way, so watch this space. this is a song about feeling like you're turning blue. It'll make more sense when you hear the song.
Okay.
Your hands weren't as blue as you told me they were. Oh, you'd been painting all those things like some kind of bower bird. But your lips are in your hands. I can't stop checking in. Got a little bit of time left, so I might do a little bit of maybe would you mind muting that too? Thanks. This is a quite an old song of mine. But it's just very nostalgic for me. So kind of, I wrote it when I was 16, so it kind of connects me with my 16-year-old self, which is quite nice. Nice little portal to have. Oh, you go and I'll be okay. I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights and so have I. And I turn my head up to the sky, I focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little thieves under my tightly buttoned sleeve. Couldn't be a longer time, it feels like I am walking blind. I have no arrival time, there are no legible signs. No legible signs, no. It's hard to recreate such an individual gait. You wait your turn in the queue. You say your sorries and thank yous. I don't think you're ever 100% in the room. You're not in the room. No, you're not in the room. Ba-dum, ba-da-da-da-dum. Ba-dum, ba-da-da-da-dum. Ba-dum, ba-da-da-da-dum. Neapolitan dreams stretching out to the sea. You wait your turn in the queue. You say your sorries and thank yous. I don't think you're ever 100% in the room.